मैसेज फ्रॉम एक मिनट मैसेज फ्रॉम मा लोकसभा बाय सेक्रेटरी जनरल प्लीज.
I rise to report that the Lok Sabha at its sitting held on the 19th of December 2017 passed the repealing and amending bill 2017 and second the repealing and amending second bill 2017. I lay a copy each of the said bills on the table.
Thank you. Friends, honorable members, friends wala aadat ban gaya bachpan se. Honorable members, I have some special mentions. Special mentions has to be laid on the table of the house. So please bear with me for a few minutes. Over. Sri Santius Kuzur, absent. Sri Vivek Gupta, absent. Srimati Shashikala Pushpa, absent. Sri Ram Kumar Kashyap, absent. Sri V Vijay Sai Reddy.
This is very important special mention, sir, which
you have to lay.
Which
is impacting 56 lakhs employees,
please,
sir. Please allow me to read it out, yeah. Sir, I will not take more than 2 minutes, sir.
No. You have to read what is there. Demand to abolish contributory pension and revert it to the old,
sir,
pension scheme.
Let me read out, sir. Please, you are reading it out.
I asked you to read out. That's what I'm saying.
Sir, at least one para, sir.
Yeah, please.
Sir, demand to abolish contributory pension scheme and revert back to old pension scheme, sir. Sir, last para, I'll just read it out, sir. There are 56 lakhs employees, out of which 1,80,000 employees are in Andhra Pradesh under contributory pension scheme. All employees in the states and union territory are hesitating to revert back to old pension scheme. I strongly feel that their demand is genuine and demand Government of India to immediately revert back to old pension scheme without any further delay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sri K.K. Rajesh. Yeah, Rapur Bhaskar to associate. Sri K.K. Rajesh, please.
Special mention is set up a separate ministry for separate fisheries ministry at the center. I lay it on the table.
Thank you. Sri P.L., they are allowed to read that.
Could be given the choice to read.
Yeah, that's what
now,
I'm saying.
You're now choking that also.
I'm not choking. I have no habit of smoking or choking. Please, you laid it on the table of the house. Sri P.L. Punia.
छत्तीसगढ़ में महार मेहरा मेहर महारा जाति को अनुसूचित जाति में सम्मिलित करने के संबंध में भारत सरकार द्वारा 18 दिसंबर 2002 को एक भारत सरकार का राजपत्र जारी किया गया, जिसमें मध्य प्रदेश की महार मेहरा मेहर महारा जाति के अनुसूचित जाति में शामिल किया गया था। अभ्यावेदन की कार्रवाई 1996 में की गई थी और छत्तीसगढ़ का गठन 2000 में हुआ था। इस कारण इन जातियों को छत्तीसगढ़ में अनुसूचित जाति की दी जा रही सुविधाएं नहीं मिली। छत्तीसगढ़ राज्य में महार मेहरा मेहर महारा जाति सामाजिक आर्थिक और सांस्कृतिक रूप से अनुसूचित जाति श्रेणी के हैं। इन्हें अनुसूचित जाति में शामिल किए जाने के लिए छत्तीसगढ़ शासन द्वारा 2008-2009 तथा 13 जून 2016 में प्रस्ताव बनाकर सामाजिक न्याय एवं अधिकारिता मंत्रालय भारत सरकार को भेजा गया, लेकिन अभी तक इन लोगों को न्याय नहीं मिल सका है। अतः मेरा आपके माध्यम से निवेदन है, सामाजिक आर्थिक रूप से पिछड़ी महार मेहरा मेहर महारा जाति को छत्तीसगढ़ में अनुसूचित जाति में शामिल करने की तत्काल कार्रवाई की जाए, जिससे इन जातियों को आरक्षण का लाभ मिले तथा विसंगति दूर हो।
धन्यवाद। श्री मोतीलाल वोरा जी, ऑप्शन। श्री अनिल देसाई।
Subject of the special mention is respect the martyrs and not to demoralize the families. I lay it on the table.
Thank you. Sri CM Ramesh, absent. Sri Narayan Lal Pancharya.
Online gamos se bachcho par hone wale dusprabhav. I lay the table.
Sri Amar Singh, independent, not there.
No, they are there.
Oh, sorry.
Sir, I would like to draw the attention of the house to the functioning of Jet Airways aircrafts, which have been involved in several incidents of ground collusion, tail strike, etc. during the current year. which has complaints. These are against its pilots who are often late on duty, which has resulted in inordinate delay of flights, causing great inconvenience to passengers. There has also been reports in the press several times, but no action has been taken against the management, as such incidents are being frequently repeated. Attention is also invited to the audit report of United Nations Aviation Watchdog, which has placed our country aviation sector on its list of 13 worst performing nations, which has tarnished the image of our country's aviation sector. I would request the Honorable Minister to inform the House about remedial steps taken in the matter by against Jet Airways and its top management.
Thank you. Sri Vivek Gupta.
Thank you, sir, for giving me the opportunity. Sir, I would like to draw the attention of the House to the mandatory nature of Aadhaar and its resultant exclusion of poor and needy from the benefits of several welfare schemes and the issue of fake Aadhaar cards being printed. From various reports, it has been noted that duplicate Aadhaar cards have been issued to the same person. Recently in Maharashtra, where it was found that names of around 100 farmers were linked to one Aadhaar number. In addition, please. Illegalities being found with Aadhaar card.
Please. Right, no?
Okay, so I'll answer.
Thank you. Friends, you are associating with each and every special mention. Sabka saath, sabka vikas. Friends, I am, honorable members, honorable members, I am happy that the House sat beyond 6 o'clock and then today we were able to pass two bills. I would like to compliment all the members for their contribution in this. The House is adjourned till 11 hours on Wednesday, that is 20th December 2017.